What's up, fuckers? It's your boy here, the one and only King Julian, and today we are gonna be hitting this heaven spot here. It's gonna be my first one. Really, I'm not that type of guy to do this, but I seen this one, I checked it out, I know I could do it, I feel confident. Yeah, I got my stuff here, my cans. I don't know if you could see this yellow little rope right here. I tied that there so I could hold on. And yeah, this was a dangerous one, guys. Really dangerous. I recommend to graffiti at your own risk. You know, just because you see me do this, don't think that you can do it, you know? Or, you know, if you feel you can, go for it. But honestly, I don't condone this. I do not. This is just for entertainment only. And I make money like this. So, yeah. I'm going to tie this. I'm going to put you guys in here. Tie this bag to this. Lower that shit down. Here, let me give you guys a little view of it. So, someone has already hit up there, so. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this one raw, uncut. Those are motorcycles, but yeah. So all I ask from you guys is to really give this video a thumbs up, share it, like it, please. Just like it for real. Like, I'm risking my life to entertain you guys, but at the same time, I'm doing this, you know, because I gotta get up. You know, you gotta stay up, and I want to prove that I'm not a toy. So yeah, let's get this. I'm gonna put you guys in the bag. Drop you guys down there. Let's get this, guys. Woo! Adrenaline is starting to pump. Let's get this. God give me strength. Alrighty, guys. Uploaded that shit right there. So yeah, if you follow me on Instagram, you're fucking lucky because not many people do. And yeah, put this vest on, kind of blend in with my surroundings, you know. Oh my God. Thank you. Alright. Moving right, guys. Thank you.
Wait, wait. No.
Sorry if you couldn't see anything there. But I'm fucking sweating like a pig.
Thank you.
That's crazy, guys. Those were two cops, two motorcycle cops. We gotta hurry up. I'm finished, guys. I'm gonna walk back over there nice and safe.
Yeah.
Turn around. This up. Alright, nice and easy. Nice and easy. Boom. Alright, the hard part is gonna be getting up here for me. So put you guys back in the bag. Or fuck it, I should just get up. No, I can't. Got it. That hurt. I'm gonna pick this back up. I estimated really good on the cans. That's good. No fucking cops. That's good. I mean, I saw two on a motorcycle. And yeah. Cut that. I'ma clean that up. But I'ma end the video with a little celebration. Sorry if the camera was like wiggly and like moving and shit. I started to sweat like a motherfucker. But yeah, fuck. Had my fucking spot on for a fucking. Blah, blah, blah. I can't even speak. I said I had the spot in mind for a while already. So, yeah, I got a nice little joint here waiting for me. I'm gonna light this sucker up. And yeah, thank you guys for watching this, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, subscribe, do all that good shit for me. Please, please. Fucking risking my life out here for you guys. And, not really for you guys, but I'm really risking my life for myself. But, yeah. I don't know, that probably don't make sense, but. Yeah, man, fuck. I'm out of here, guys. I'm gonna clean this shit up. And yeah, like and subscribe. Please blow this one up for me, please, please, please. And I'll see you guys on the next. Peace.